Christ Creek Middle Room School, the 8th grade graduation ceremony of this year's class of 2011. After this brief welcome, we're going to have the school board come in first, and faculty, and then we will rise for the 8th graders as they come on in and sit down here on my left or your right. Now, when the 8th graders receive their diploma, when their name's announced, we are requesting that the family stand up to be recognized. So if your son or daughter is announced to receive the diploma, you need to stand up where you're at so we can recognize you, where you're sitting, your guests, and if you want to take a quick picture, you might stand up anyways. That way, we're recognizing both the graduate and the family involved there. The songs this evening are more reflective than really interactive singing, but please sing along and reflect upon what these graduates mean to us, mean to each other, and mean to you. So please, when we go through two of the songs, please sing along, but they're more reflective about the lives God's given you. We have the benefit of having one graduate this evening playing a song using his talents musically, and it's Adam Lamb. So, once again, please rise after the faculty and school board are seated, and we'll proceed from there.